me what you drink. Tell me what you think. If I go get these bottles, we go alcohol and tank. Calling all the girls, do you hear me? All around the world, city to city. Cheers to the girls, or deuce to the guys. Now I got a chicken and a goose and a rag. And loose and a rag.
Hey, oh. Yeah.
Woo!
Alright,
yeah.
Mm.
Hey guys, let's get going.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, hey.
Yeah.
Hey guys, I'll be back.
Yeah.
Hey,
you sure you're
finished,
right?
Yeah, I'm good. Let's go.
Alright, let's go. Hot and fresh out the kitchen. Mama rolling that body, got every man in here wishing. Sipping on coke and rum. I'm like, so what? I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby. I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, 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 bounce. Come on. Now it's like murder, she rolled. Once I get you out the clothes.
Thanks for taking me back to school.
No problem. I wouldn't want you to miss your FFA meeting.
Yeah, we're planning. Oh, look out!
Washington County Sheriff's Department 911, where is your emergency? Where are you at?
Are you okay?
Are you okay? By Slinger High School, are you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay, but there's people in the car and they're not scrambling everywhere.
Okay, I will page out the rescue and fire for you and get squads on the way.
Please hurry.
Jacob. Jacob, dude.
1025 in front of the Slinger.
Okay. Are you okay?
Thank you.
passenger in the vehicle. Posted speed is approximately 25 miles an hour.
Okay.
Upon our arrival, she was hanging halfway out the window, unresponsive. She's been unresponsive the entire time. Right now, GCS of 6. We did RSI. She was unable to control her airway. Got a 5.0 ET tube in. She was intubated with Vecuronium and ketamine.
Do we know a name?
Her name? I do not have a name at this time. Okay. She was tagged a red. She stayed a red.
Can you pump up
she's at her present radial
bit.
Pulse. Yeah.
Take it.
Fully immobilized.
You
want
her
to beg? Yes, we did. Yep, our blood pressure was 70 over 40.
Your count.
One, oh, right. Two, three. Okay.
Okay.
Got it.
Check a pulse.
I'm not feeling a pulse. Can we lower the table?
Things don't look good. Allie appears to have a very significant injury. And she lost her vital signs. Yes. We're going to keep doing the compressions. We're going to do everything that we can. But unfortunately, I think she has a very severe injury, so we're between here, but we're
okay, can you go over there?
Yes, you can come on the side. Just let them keep doing compressions, okay? You can stand by her head. Is there an EpiPen in?
3 minutes.
All right, let's stop compression. Dilate systole?
Yep.
I'm really sorry, but we've done everything we can. We're not getting her vitals back. I'm afraid that she's dead. You can hold compressions.
All right. Are you stopping?
Guilty, sir.
And what's your plea to the charge of causing great bodily harm to Kristen Erdman by the operation of a vehicle while under the influence of an intoxicant?
Guilty, sir.
But as badly as I feel for your parents, I feel worse for the parents of Jacob and Allison, two other 16-year-olds. And while I understand your lawyer's position that I shouldn't take away another life, the reason we're here is because you've taken away two already. You've left behind a legacy of pain and heartache that is rippling through the community. You have inflicted unspeakable permanent harm on innocent people. Two people are dead, and another person is permanently imprisoned in her own body because of you, nobody but you. This preventable catastrophe is something that you are completely, solely responsible for. You are a good person, but you did a terrible thing. While I understand and I have to consider your positive attributes here, those attributes and that positive, those positives are so far outweighed by the severity of what you did that I have to send you away for such a long time that it's going to cause me to lose sleep at night. A 16-year-old shouldn't be taken out of society for such a long period of time, but it's absolutely necessary that a message of deterrence be sent to the community that this senseless carnage on the roadways has to end. Having found you guilty of two counts of homicide by intoxicated use of a vehicle and one count of injury, great bodily harm by intoxicated use of a vehicle, I'm going to sentence you to a total of 20 years confinement and 20 years extended supervision to commence forthwith.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Hannah Elizabeth Strupp, born May 16, 2016, 16 years old. Died May 12, 2016 as a result of injuries sustained in an alcohol-related motor vehicle crash. Hannah was a junior at Slinger High School. Hannah enjoyed playing sports, especially softball and basketball. She also excelled academically. Hannah enjoyed and looked forward to going to school, mostly to see her friends and teachers, which she had built a special relationship with. Hannah is survived by her parents, Rick and Sue Strupp, brother Chad and sister Samantha, grandparents Fred and Elaine Strupp, and grandmother Helen Beistel. Hannah is...